All right, what's up, Jam Fam? Nice to be back on YouTubes. I know I've been away for a minute, and I'm back now. So I just wanted to give you a quick update with what's going on with the channel. First of all, some big news. I have a puppy now. So I've been really busy getting her potty trained and dealing with everything that comes with having a puppy. So I've been extra busy and not able to make videos. Let's see if I can get her over here. Cora! Her name is Cora. She's part pit bull, part terrier, and she's got a few other things in there. Cora, come here. Come here. You want to say hi to the camera? Let's see if we can get you up here. Oh. So my aunt, who lives in Kansas City, took in a stray dog, and she ended up being pregnant. Yeah. And she had 10 puppies, and I got one. And look at this T on her chest. Oh my gosh. Cora, can I show you off, honey? Look at that T. Oh, it's just perfect. All right, here you go. Go play with the cats. She loves playing with the cats. I don't know if the cats love it back. But anyway, back to what this video is for. I wanted to make an announcement about my channel. So I really want to continue with James Jams and doing music reviews, and I took a lot of time to think about how I wanted to move forward. Just the state of affairs in the country kind of made me put this work on hold and kind of sit back and watch and see what was going on. So just thinking about it to myself a lot, I decided that the videos I have currently up, that's going to be season one of James Jams. And you guessed it, season two coming next year. I will be giving out more information as more information is decided upon. But in other news, I don't know if any of my subscribers are interested, but we'll find out. I have regained my childlike love for Pokémon cards. And I know there are a lot of people out there that really couldn't care less about it, but if you're one of those people that enjoys it, stick around. I will be making videos opening Pokémon card packs and trying to complete sets, both English and Japanese. So if you're interested in seeing some kind of more modern sets like Vivid Voltage, Champion's Path, Hidden Fates, and a couple Japanese sets such as Tag Team All-Stars, Legendary Pulse, Volt Tackle, I'm gonna be opening just about anything that my heart desires. This is really just kind of a passion project, just like James Jams with music is. James Jams with Pokemon is gonna be, just a different vein of my passion. So I've been, kind of workshopping, and one of the things that was really a big thing that I had to think on for a while was, do I want to make these Pokemon videos on James Jams, or do I want to start a whole new channel that's completely dedicated to that and keep James Jams for music and music reviews? And like I said, after many days of thinking and deliberating and trying to come up with what would be the best route to go, I went with my gut and I said, I'm gonna stick with one channel, James Jams. That's my jam. That's my jam, guys. And I can jam to anything. I can jam to Pokemon. I can jam to music. I can jam to movies. I can jam to bread. I can jam, anything, anything. It's just kind of person I am. I can have fun doing anything, and the next thing is Pokemon cards. So, if you're excited at all about any of my upcoming videos, my first one I just filmed, so I just have to finish editing it, but I opened up a booster box of Japanese cards from Legendary Heartbeat. Great set. I love that set. I've already opened up a few boxes before I started making videos, and I've got near to a complete set of those cards. I'm just missing some secret rares and hyper rares. And so it'll be fun to hunt those. So I would love it if anyone out there who's interested will join me on this journey, seeing where James Jams takes us next. Oh, and the thing that took me off on that tangent, I was thinking of new names for a possible second channel if I had made a second channel, which I ended up not doing. But one of the names that I was workshopping was Pokémon Gym, JIM, play on words, GYM. So I think that's going to be my Pokémon persona going forward. If it doesn't work out, I may change it or something. Hey, Lucy, 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 la, 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 la. Don't do that. Okay. Anyway, Pokémon Gym is what I'm going to be calling myself and referring to myself as when opening cards. It may change, who knows? But this is still James Jams. James Jams Pokémon with Pokémon Gym. We'll figure it out. It's a work in progress. Anyway, I want to thank all my subscribers, anyone who's ever watched any of my videos, who's liked and commented. It really means a lot to me. James Jams, like I said, is a passion project, and the music that I played on the channel and the reviews I gave were heartfelt, and that's music that I just really connect to. And I would love to connect with my audience more. So, if you have any questions or comments or anything, feel free to reach out or leave a comment on the video, and I try to respond to everything in a timely manner. So, won't you join me on this next journey? Let's see where it takes us. All right. Thank you all. Peace and love. I'm out.